Number 18. An experiment is set up using a hanging mass to pull a cart along a horizontal track. A light string is attached from the hanging mass over a pulley to a force sensor. A second light string is attached from the force sensor to the cart. There is a motion sensor that can be used to measure different features of the motion of the cart. The pulley is ideal, and there is negligible friction between the cart and the track. The cart of mass M starts at rest. The reading on the force sensor is F. Which of the following is a correct expression for the distance that the cart moved in time t? If we have a horizontal force, then in order to understand what's going on with the acceleration, once again we need a force diagram, especially on the cart. In this case, this cart shows a horizontal force in the positive x direction like this, that's a tension, and then there are two forces that are irrelevant for our analysis, which are the normal and the gravitational force. Now, this means, of course, that the tension is the net force. So tension is equal to mass times acceleration, and so your acceleration is equal to the tension divided by the mass. Since they are actually asking about the distance traveled, you might want to start with the following kinematics equation. Displacement is equal to initial velocity time plus 1/2 acceleration time squared. The initial velocity is zero, so what we have is that the displacement is equal to 1/2 times tension over the mass times time squared, or what is the same, the force F times the square of the time divided by twice the mass. And that is, of course, option D.